What up, YouTube? I'm back, Wolf Moon here, with another unboxing. That's four unboxings I have on my channel right now. Five or six, one of them two. I'm not sure. Anyways, I got a thing in the mail today that I'm pretty sure you guys all are familiar with. It's by Lootcrate. So I've been subscribed to Lootcrate for just about a year, so I believe this is my year anniversary box. I don't even know what the themes have been for the past like 8 months. I don't even check. It just comes and I just open it and I'm surprised. So I'm not sure of the theme, but let's crack this thing open. Got the scissors. Open it up. The one thing I don't do that often is make the box thing, so we'll see. What? No way. I got a pop figure. Widowmaker. Look at that. That thing is awesome. I love pop figures. They're the ones you can get. Alright, got that. I'll save the shirt for last. Oh, I got a Power Rangers. What is this? Not a collectible? A Power Ranger head? Take a look in here, shall we? And with the Loot Crate, it's a very, very cool thing, like a cool subscription box. I think it's like one of the best. But yeah, you can tell behind me I have a lot of toys. Not a lot, a good amount, but there's enough on there I got from Loot Crate. So we'll see what we got in here. It looks like it's the Pink Ranger. What is it though? It's just like a little figurine. You see that? Pretty cool. I like it. Well, you're going back in the box never to be seen again. Because I don't like opening my toys. None of them. I know these are mass produced and they're probably not, you know. Oh my god, they're so collectible, but I just don't like opening my toys. That's just me though. And then now we have a... The hell is this? $10 gift card to VRV Premium? What's VRV? What in the world is VRV? VRV is a new video experience and hope that the experience channel celebrating anime and more. What is it? Just like a... What is it? Just like a the subscription thing? I don't want this. And the Justice League of America comic. I think I have like six comics now. They're all closed. I don't really read comics, but that's pretty cool. And then of course, Loot Crate's pin. They're always really, really good high quality pins. Look, this is the one from October of last year. Or this year, October. And then Unite 2.0. I guess that's like a... That's the theme? Unite? Okay. Alright, I get it now. Avengers. All that stuff. Or Justice League. Overwatch. Power Rangers. Stuff like that. And of course, the Piece de la Resistance. The shirt. Voltron. It's a Voltron shirt. That's pretty cool. I like the colors. It looks almost Christmassy. I know what Voltron is, but I've never seen Voltron. I think it's always a ripoff of Power Rangers or something like that. So that's cool. Alright. I think the best thing is this Overwatch pop figure. I mean, these things are always crafted with pretty high quality stuff. Oh, right there, it's all scratched. But yeah, that's pretty cool. Check that out. Alright, so for the sake of the video, I will be making Zordon. See, it's Zordon. There we go. It's Zordon. He gets his little beacons. Power Rangers. Nothing there. But yeah, it's Zordon. Alright guys, I gotta figure out what I'm gonna do with this, because I really don't watch a huge lot of anime, and I don't know if it's a 1 month subscription or what, but it's kind of lazy, you know, just throwing a gift card in there. We'll see. Alright guys, well, oh look, I didn't even see him there. Look, he has ice cream. A little ice cream. Alright guys, if you guys enjoyed that unboxing of the Loot Crate, you know, give it a thumbs up. You know, leave a comment below. Tell me what you guys think. If you guys are liking the content, hey, even if you guys are not liking the content, if you guys are hating the content, just let me know, because all criticism is all welcome here. All right? Well, guys, that's another unboxing from Wolf Moon. Until then, I'll see you in the next one. Later.